age of 12, 13 years old. When you read the account of King David at his deathbed when he was sick, what did they do? They took a young woman, and I believe she was I got to go back to the account. She was of the tribe of Issachar. They didn't tell you the age of the woman, but she had to be maybe 12 years old. And that's when there's a thing called puberty. What makes a child a man? When does a child become a man or transition into a man? At about the age of 11 and a half, 12. I use myself as an example. When I was like 11, my voice started to change. And I asked my mother, why is my voice starting to get a little deeper? And she said, and she explained to me that was, you're transitioning, you're going through puberty. And the same thing goes with a girl that's 10, 11 years old. They'll start developing breasts, they'll start developing a shape, and their plumbing inside is able to work, meaning they're able to bear children. They're able to get pregnant at the age of 11, 12, 13. They're able to get pregnant. And I'll give you another example. My two sisters, when they were 12 years old, they were out there. They were out there with the boys. They were doing what they did. As a matter of fact, when both of my sisters had their first children, they were 14 years old. So they were doing things when had to be 13. When you check your if you got people from down south or anywhere in the islands, your grandmother might have had her first child when she was like 13 years old, 14 years old. So they were sexually active at 13 years old, maybe 12 years old. When I was 11 and 12 years old, when the little boys and the girls got together, we used to play spin the bottle. If I spent the bottle, then